More Bayonetta. Bayonetta 3, we're on chapter 6. Rails. See what we're getting ourselves into. Popped through the door and I didn't even get a chance to. That was horrible. Wait, I passed up. What the hell did I pass up? Oh, something's back there. Okay. Oh, shit. Silver. I wonder if I can still go back through that door. I can shoot your train. Oh damn! I ain't got the railway. Did I ever unlock these? I have not. Okay. I got a chance to unlock them. What you playing? This is Bayonetta 3. That's a whole damn skill set that I didn't even know. I was wondering how the hell I get more skills, and this shit all right here. All these skills, I did not know I had this stuff. Oh, I do got the wow. Where the hell is the train at? Oh, you can change your color too. Well, I like the gold and black. I'm definitely gonna like that. Oh, it gives her a different appearance. We'll stick with that for now. I never knew I had all these. I literally never know I had all this stuff.
Someone doesn't want me to join the party. Shame about the tower, but I can think of a new purpose for it. Ugh.
such a hard time with this. They just wanted me to get that the whole time. Bayonetta, exactly.
Looks like I'm nearing the crater. I certainly hope the chaos gear isn't inside.
It is. What else is it gonna be? How do you feel about Viola? She reminds me of V from Devil May Cry. Ooh, on screen lag. Viola reminds me of V from Devil May Cry. But I like her sword play. How come to this? Spider, ooh. Two parts out of nowhere, bro. They kill me with all these skips, man. They want you to replay these stages. Tell me what the hell I got. It's a dart. To our swords. They probably gave it to Viola. Oh, shit.
Come down the mountain just for me. I hope you got
Thank you.
I can't join you in that bath. The excessive heat's hell on my skin. But I have a friend who really likes it.
Freeze on him? No? Okay. That was kind of scary. Bronze, yeah, I didn't do too good on it. Look at that train. Wait a minute, what are we doing? Right back into the lava in which he came. I got platinum for that. I did not think I did good enough to get platinum. Absorbed a witch from another time, and that happened. Turning the roof on. Arch Pyro Camunculus. He even got a cloud.
Come, Salah. Odo Ananael. Terpsi Babylon Zonacha Fibazar.
Adam Butterfly. So many
what
damn niggas
work. About crushing? I think you'll find we're extremely game for that.
She's chilling in the clouds. Queen butterfly. Probably one of the most unique boss fights I've ever had.
Looks like some spirited tenderizing can make even you look tasty.
Easily one of the better boss fights I've had. Well, not the better ones, but the most unique.
What's that?
I'm fighting the Sun Wukong with bubbles. While Queen Styx is taking a bubble bath in the clouds. Bizarre, perpetually moving mechanical object. Instead, collecting 5 will let you visit a parallel world of your choice. New contracted demon. Newly acquired weapon. With weapon details. Oh. Definitely finna attach that.